kind of have to simulate the equipment a little bit better to get closer to doing things authentically. But I'll tell you what this did do is I kind of went, you know what? If I'm going to go with the shield now, I realize I'm going to go big or I'm going to go really small.
Right.
I'm not going to go, like, when I started doing round shield again, I started off with a 26-inch round. I couldn't do anything that I can do with this, because it's too small.
Right.
But then I couldn't do anything
with the But it was just big enough to get in the way and
It was big enough in the way, yeah. I was just like,